Here. Stronger Parents, Brighter Futures is a statewide initiative presented by the Virginia Family Father Initiative. They have an upcoming forum for young fathers called Cuts in Convo coming up on Monday, January 15th. And here to tell us all about it, representatives from the organization, China Johnson Owens and Stefan Hicks. We welcome you and Happy New Year. Good morning.
Happy New Year.
Good morning.
All right, tell us about the need for this Cuts in Convo and how serious this issue is, Stefan.
Okay, well, the Stronger Parents, Brighter Futures program, again, is a statewide initiative, and we're targeting individuals from 16 to 24, so they're teenage or young adult parents. And this group of this population has some unique challenges when it comes to parenting. And so this initiative is really designed to strengthen parenting so that we get stronger outcomes for our children.
Now, China, this is not in a sterile environment like a conference room or one big room with a set of chairs around. There are chairs, but different sort of chairs, barber chairs, right?
It's definitely going to be a casual kind of atmosphere that we're trying to create for them so that they can feel comfortable talking about the challenges that they face as fathers. This forum is going to be, but it also includes our mothers. And we just want to let them know that they have a support system. And I'm the case manager, that I'll be one-on-one with them all, and I'll be helping them with all the opportunities or resources that they need, whether it be housing or employment or education, mental health services. So that's our goal.
Well, when they're in a very comfortable environment, will they be more apt to maybe open up a little bit and start speaking their mind and maybe being a little bit vulnerable?
Yeah, that's our hopes. Yeah. And the Cuts in Convo really is a forum for them to talk about the issues and things that they struggle with specifically, and then also to let them know that there are resources and community help that can help them navigate themselves through this process. And so, you know, we're hoping that, you know, barbershops have been a hub in communities for such a long time, and we're hoping that young men will come out and participate and see what's available to them and let them know that the community is here to support them and help them.
You were saying, China?
Yes, that definitely what Stefan said, that the community is here to support and help them. And there's so many different resources in Richmond that a lot of people aren't aware of. Right. So that's just what we're here to do, is just open them up to everything that they can have access to.
You were saying, as a case manager, what are some of the challenges that these young fathers face and young mothers face?
I just definitely say the lack of support, maybe, and not having the extra help, and, you know, having kids, and, you know, who's going to watch their kids while they go to school, and, you know, they want to get a job, but again, who's going to watch their kids? Or sometimes we have co-parenting navigation to help them communicate together. They might not want to stay together, but, you know, co-parenting is very beneficial for the kids. You know, you don't have to like each other, but you also want to make sure that you can communicate and do the best that you can so that the kids can have that positive influence.
Because then they're in that situation, the children are number one.
Yes,
absolutely.
Really.
Most definitely.
Absolutely.
And that might be a mindset too. Just get over any sort of obstacles you might have with your significant other and do it for the kid.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Tell us, Stefan, what is it for you, and how rewarding is it when you see somebody come in and maybe take some steps towards having a successful future, not just individually, but with their children?
Well, you know, statistically, the rates go up in terms of outcomes for their children. But for me personally, to see a person's light bulb goes off, and a lot of times we think we know it all, but the material is presented in such a way that it really gets them to rethink the things that they've thought about a particular topic, and they embrace that topic and put those topics and the principles and things that we're teaching them, they actually apply them to their lives. And they begin to see it work, and then they want to do it more and more.
And interestingly enough, this isn't just a conversation. They can get a haircut, too.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yep. Haircuts, and we're inviting fathers to bring their sons as well. There'll be some giveaways. This series really is going to be a series, and so it will be at a different barbershop each month. And so we're actually looking for other barbershops as well that would like to participate in our series.
Oh, that's fantastic. So this is just going to be
a one-time event.
Yeah. Oh, it's great. We wish you well, Stefan and China. It's great
Thank
to
you.
See you. We've got some information if you're interested in right here. It's called the Cuts in Convo for a reason. It's at the Barbershop Forum for Young Fathers happening on Monday, January 15th. Monday, January 15th from 11 to 2. It's at Tony's Barbershop at Byron Street. But he heard Stefan say there's still looking for other barbers. For more information on this event and the Virginia Family and Father Initiative, we're going to post a link on our show website by early this afternoon, about 2 o'clock, right at WTVR.com/VTM China. Thank you so much. Stefan, good luck.
Thank you.